Not this time. No, I'm serious. Not this time.
What time is it?
It's last time I checked, it's 3:00.
Yep, 3:03.
That took him about like 5 or 4 tries to wake him up. The nail, the screw.
The screw.
Yeah.
Now the reset button on that one here. What's down here? Let's see what we got down here.
Ooh, the cat litter. Let's see what we got down here.
Same thing.
Oh no.
Check the breaker box, make sure it didn't get tripped.
Let's get out of here.
Go ahead.
See, when I put this fuel pan on in, they didn't mark nothing what's what on here. And no idea what's what. But everything's on.
Goodness. Gotta change your calendar, Grandpa. Because it's August 1st.
Yes, it is.
About in real life, beat me up.
Huh?
What about...
Marble games and just sitting back, just relaxing, got tired. since we had a service for Ellen. She had never called. Oh gosh. So how things go down there? Oh, she's not hanging back. Okay. All right, get some rest. All right, bye-bye. Should we come down and get some stuff in that lockbox in there?
You were about to?
I'm going to, I forgot.
Oh.
All right, buddy, you ready? You want to get your stuff together and we just head home?
I guess. Roll, Grandpa. Okay.
Maybe you see that frog outside somewhere.
Okay.
Because he jumped toward the house.
He jumped.
He's right here. He jumped that way.
Reporting frog? Have you ever heard of that, Grandpa?
Yeah, I don't know where he went. He's a big frog, too.
Grandpa, look at your tire.
I know, it's full of mud.
Yeah.
Soda and get out.
Abe is in the house.
That's right.
He watched you and got all excited from over there.
Oh, you did.
Like, how did she know that your truck?
You did. The donuts to your mom. Wait, what is that? By the way.
Yeah, she gets in trouble.
Is that why there's a big giant mess in here?
No.
No, your mom did clean it.
Where?
Alright.
The baby.
The baby? Gone.
The baby's gone.
Baby.
I'm fine.
In the middle? Yep, okay, in the middle. Hey, this is my hallway up. You want this?
No, she knocked it down, yeah.
Just like my lights
need in, too.
Oh, in the kitchen?
One in here, too, in here.
Oh, yeah, two of them in here, Sal?
No, just that one.
Turn that light on. See these little knobs? You don't screw them.
Papa can't need this bulb when he needs it, okay?
Grandpa, I have the idea.
Yes, you do.
Got a nut.
Got a little nut holds a glass on
Isaac,
there.
You got mail today.
Isaac did?
What? Wow.
Just one light? Okay.
Yeah. Hold that. This is a trash.
Grammy? There goes the idea, I guess.
I'll have to buy some lights like these. Turn it on.
Turn that light switch on.
Okay. Wow.
Okay,
you can turn it off. You can turn it off now.
Amazing.
You're good, Isaac.
Okay. Thank you. I'm on my lunch break now.
All right.
Grandpa,
yeah, let's turn that on again. Okay. See how bright it is in here.
Keep getting around.
That makes a difference. Yep.
Now the living room. Now.
Oh, living room.
What's this, Grandpa?
Green cat. I don't know.
A green cat.
What is it?
It looks like some kind of pig.
Well, I think I can reach this one okay. Here, I'm gonna put this
picture. Okay. Yeah. Oh, Gramps, it drives. Oh!
You're hungry, aren't you?
It has... Yeah, they already got a bowl today, and yeah, now I'm
it can drive. Oh. You see them cobwebs are touching. Man. The very old cobwebs.
I have no idea.
Great, Gramps. Oh, no.
I really did it that time. You gotta be kidding me.
Welcome to being a homeowner now.
Well, we're screwed. Well, the light's not working now.
She went to come home. I come to the house. The bank saying she didn't pay her car off. That car had been paid off. And they fighting tooth and nail that she didn't get that car paid off, and she does.
Mary's car or Ellen's car?
Ellen's car, which is in Alabama now.
Yeah.
They tried.